Good afternoon.
Hey, check it out. I got a little bit of time with me today. A little bit of heat. It's like 75 degrees right now. It's been in the 70s past few days, so hoping it sticks. We got some cloud cover, and I'm ready to catch some fish. I need to catch 3 more for this LTB tournament, so I'm gonna try to make it happen. Hopefully it does. Let's get over here and see if we can catch something. I got more room to carry stuff now because I got a truck. So these fish don't have a chance today. So we're gonna go out here and get some and let's get at it. Saw a big one jump over here. Well, it's almost nighttime. A little dinker do. Let's get a picture. Just to say we caught something. Yippee! Water. Just at 13 inches. Woohoo! Catch and release, baby. Catch and release. So I'm gonna call it a night. I'm supposed to go fishing again tomorrow, but really unproductive with the weather, you know. But the weather was awesome. I don't know, they just weren't. I wasn't hooking them. I got a lot of bites. I'd say about 10 bites,
I know for sure. Lost some lures. That doesn't ever feel good. But any day you get to fish is a good day. So, still in search of two more fish to finish out my five. If I get more than that and get bigger ones, so be it. But, let's get back at it later on. Thanks for joining me. Please subscribe. Don't forget to tell your friends. See you next time.